Kevin Nelson, pastor of Calvary Baptist Church. I believe that prayer is a priority. The Bible says that we ought to pray without fainting. And I've discovered that prayers don't faint, but fainters don't pray.